Indiana U.S. Senator Todd Young is suspending all in-person activities. He was exposed to the coronavirus after meeting with a staffer last week, and that staffer tested positive for COVID-19. Senator Young will be tested this week, but until he gets the all clear, he will self-quarantine and work from home. And this